We will be friends again soon. But for now...